is Mr. Gay MI, so male impersonator. He's a very, very, very good. But I'm going to give a little backstory for tonight. So make sure you're considerate and helpful in the moolah situation. Some bastard decided to ruin gay pride and smashed our next performer's car window and stole all their drag. So he apologizes for wearing the same clothes, but stole all the stuff out of their car, rent money and whatnot, out of their car, and they need a long drive home. So I normally wouldn't push like this, but he's an incredible talent, and he just, after all that happened, decided to stay in Syracuse and still come here for you guys. So please give it up for Mr. Gay Pride MI Syracuse, Christian Gay.
Thank you.
I want to take that and rewind it back and make you do it again.